piercing, right? Oh no. How do you know that it's infected? Ew. Where'd you go to get it done? Did you go to one of those like one or half a star review on Yelp? One of those worst reviewed places?
Just gonna use these again because it's looking a little crusty and dusty.
so I'm scared. Sorry, I'm not trying to be rude. I just didn't think it was gonna look like that. Okay, well, let me get some of this. Yeah, we don't have any scissors. Start wiping off your face. Shoo.
Doesn't want to come off the
should take some ibuprofen or something just so you can get rid of that inflammation, because that's a big old knot right now. Oh, well, you're welcome. I'm so glad that I could help you. I just hope it heals right and starts to feel better for you. Yeah, you're so welcome. Thanks for letting me help. Okay. Well, you get some rest now so you can heal. Call me up if you need anything and we'll get this situation.